And now let's talk about my other favorite feature, which is using gobos. As I mentioned, you have this gobo holder that you can just slide out, stick the selected gobo in and slide it in back. This metal thing is simple to use.